Well, speaking of the advertising, man, there was a very scary advertisement on late night television the other night. I think it's the latest thing. It was something like, brain off, ladies and gentlemen, brain off, it's not a drug, it's an appliance. Well, we all know how time flies when you're having fun, but that's not the problem, is it? It's how it drags when there's work to be done. And folks, that's why there's brain off. It's a wonderful new device, a tiny little electrode affixes in the back of your skull, and the battery pack you can hold on your belt. Set the timer for 7.5 hours, punch in at work, and before you know it, it's time to go. I don't know how it works, but I use it. Brain off, it's not a drug, it's an appliance. And by the way, folks, brain off also works in the evenings. If you find yourself just worried, sick, feeling like you're missing out on life, brain off keeps you from thinking. It's not a drug, it's an appliance. In a still, small voice, in the middle of the night, Brother Martin heard the simple truth. And he followed its pleading, though it led to a crossroads, parting in the days of my youth. From the heart of my city came a single scream, and I heard it through all the white noise. And the papers told us that they'd killed the dream, but they never killed the still small voice. All the lies come at you in a million ways, some you hear and some you tell yourself. And they say that virtue is a pile of gold and that weapons are a nation's wealth. But when kings stand naked in their ugly schemes, will the poor of this world rejoice? Will they sell their children down a bloody stream, or will they listen to a still small voice? Now the one-eyed bandit in your living room will convince you that you have no time. And it will swear to take you on your one free ride while it's looking for your one last dime. But the light of heaven is a simple gift, and you can see it when you make that choice. It will shine like riches in your inmost heart, but it will speak in a still small voice. I saw you just the other day. I watched you walk a little way. You vanished round the corner. When I got there, you were gone. You might have heard me if I'd called. You could have spoken, but I stalled and let the moment slip. And in a moment, it was gone. I saw you see, but you did not see me. You were going somewhere. Saw you driving down the road, I waved at you, you never slowed. I watched you as the distance made you small and you were gone. A haze of dust rose on the air, suspended for a moment there. It settled to the road again, it didn't last too long. I saw you see, but you did not see. Going somewhere. Time was all I had, but but the timing was bad. When I looked your way, you neglected to stay. You were going somewhere. You were going somewhere. My timing's bad, your time's been sold. You're looking young, you're feeling old. You're looking straight ahead of you. I'm standing on the side. The silver spoon is tarnished old, but still you'll turn it into gold. Ambition's going to get you there. I hope you like the ride. You are going somewhere.